Welcome back to in-person learning. Some of the best things about in-person learning is being able to see your friends and joining extracurriculars. So, we're inviting you to come join Key Club.
Key stands for Kiwanis Empowering Youth. We're an international student-led organization dedicated to making the world a better place through service.
There are so many great reasons to join Key Club. If you need volunteer hours, participating in Key Club activities is one of the best ways to earn them.
We have bi-weekly opportunities to earn some hours, and because we're student-led, we can design our service projects to focus on specific needs that will best impact the community. And let me tell you, it's a lot of fun. Through meeting many people like you, you're able to make new friends not only from SRB, but from all over the city and even from different parts of Eastern Canada.
Kiwanis is a very well-regarded organization. Joining Key Club opens a lot of doors for networking and leadership opportunities at various levels of the organization, from school to district conventions to even the world. It also offers post-secondary opportunities. Fun fact, Saraba Borden is actually already a 3-time winner of Key Club's $5,000 scholarship. Not to mention, being involved in Key Club is a fantastic thing to have on your resume.
We have a few events that recur each year, like the food drive, the coffee house talent show, and waffle breakfast. We also have one-time events like this summer's community garden, which donated lots of food to Hijinks, a downtown community center. We do a service project every 2 weeks. Past examples include making dog toys, Valentine's Day cards for patients and nurses at CHEO, Spotify playlists for loved ones, and bingo cards for Peter D. Clark Senior Center.
It's totally up to you. You can just attend meetings, which are 15 minutes to an hour once a week, and collect your volunteer hours, or you can come super involved and make Key Club one of the main focuses of your high school experience. Or, you know, a happy medium.
There's pretty much always events going on. From the current walkathon to community events to leadership camps like Key Leader, and you can participate in as many or as few as you like. There are also tons of opportunities to get involved in the planning and leadership aspects with the board if that's of interest to you.
So, whether you need volunteer hours to beef up your resume, wanting to have fun with friends while also helping the community, or just some leadership opportunities, Key Club is the place for you.
To learn more, come to our first meeting on October 7th after school. You can learn more about Key Club, as well as find the meeting link on our Instagram. We hope to see you there, Borden.